Oh, like 5 years old? Yeah, I have. Not the same for me. I've been a huge fan of Star Trek since, like, when I was real little and watched the reruns of the original TV series. I didn't like it as much, though, as I like Next Generation and Deep Space Nine and Voyager a little bit. But the ones I watched the most was TNG, Deep Space Nine, and Enterprise. Enterprise is my favorite, besides Next Generation. Yeah, I could talk hours about Star Wars or Star Trek, either one. I could talk somebody's ear off about that stuff. Tends to be what comes up most of the time. Somebody will start talking about something. It's either about Star Wars, Star Trek, or about food. I used to be a certified chef at one time, so I'm always either talking about food or talking about Star Wars or talking about Star Trek. Oh yeah. Hey, you're welcome, Josh. No problem, man. If you stream Star Trek, I definitely want to follow you. Because I love Star Trek Online. I love just watching it. Other people play it. It's pretty fun. Like you said, though, there's not too many people that stream Star Trek Online, though. That's why I have only, I think, see, I have Mithy followed, and I have one other person followed, but that other person hasn't streamed in like almost a year, I think. I don't know what happened with that. Oh, this guy back here, APOD, that's my moderator slash one of my best friends. He's one of my streamers. He's my very first streamer that made me a mod in his channel. So, APOD, meet IMO Greg slash Matt, MATT. He's a really good friend of mine. I'm his very first moderator for his channel. Return to James T. Kirk? Oh, that's pretty cool. Huh. I wish I could figure out what I'm doing. I think I talked to. Did I talk to him already? No, I did. Okay, so survey. Yes, I know, I'm missing something. Somewhere I didn't go. Hey, what's up, Ray? Yeah, Ray knows APOD, so APOD's from he's been a viewer of Isha Maria's over at Two Girls One Game. So he, Ray and him both know each other. I'm thinking it's not even really showing me, really. I know I'm going the right way. I think I've just missed something. Oh, okay. There's one thing. I don't know, Josh. Well, I'm not on my own account. I met you on my friend's account, the one that's moderating right now. I met you on his account on Steam. So, I tell you what, Josh, if you would just go into Twitch, your webpage of Twitch, direct message me. Your STO info of your characters and whatever, and I'll see what I can do. I'm planning on eventually having my own fleet, and then I'll add you to my deal and stuff, and we can play STO together. If you, if you do that, direct message me on Twitch and stuff, we'll get together and we'll play some STO. I don't know if I would stream it, but I definitely wouldn't mind playing. Probably if it was on my other account, I would do it. Do some playing of STO. My other account is more leveled up, and I don't have to do all this. I have a level 40 Romulan. And then my Federation guy is 34? 35, something like that. Then I have a Klingon that's level 25 or something. But I have not been able to get into that account because I keep on forgetting the password for it. Well, there's a certain thing I'm missing. I keep missing something. And it don't really tell you what you're doing wrong.
And there goes the brain bomb. Oh my goodness. Someone's on the fucking
brain. Yeah, just give me your handle through my direct message or whisper me, either one, don't matter. And I'll, as soon as I'm able to get into one of my accounts, I'll friend you on there and we'll get together and we'll play some STO. I think what I'm going to do, since I'm having a hard time figuring this out, I'm just going to end here. Let's see. Okay. Well, thanks for coming, everybody. A-Pod, Miss Mia. Let's see. Ray, you came. Appreciate you coming. Josh, glad you came. O'Hara, everybody that came and visited and gave me a follow. Appreciate it, everybody. Y'all have a good night. And Scotty, beat me up. Oh, okay. Thanks, Josh. I appreciate it. I'll get in touch with you as soon as I can on STL. Y'all take care and have a good night. Bye, APOD.